I'm so excited that you're back to join us. We're here at the swamp and ready to learn.
Miss Twinkle, there's nothing to catch here. It's so boring.
Well, if we're patient, we might catch something.
Miss Twinkle, I think I caught a fish. Huh? What a strange fish. It's got no tail.
Actually, that's a plus sign used for addition. It's one of the most important symbols in math.
Addition? What's that?
Addition is a math operation that combines numbers or amounts together.
Miss Twinkle, an alligator!
Ha ha! I'm no alligator, I'm an addigator. You're in Addition Swamp, one of the most positive places on Earth.
Adding numbers up is just so much fun. When you work together, there's more than one. It takes two at least to become an us. And the us is more fun, and the fun's the plus. Just one snail can be so lonely as it crawls along the slimy roots. But when you add one more, then you've made two snails happy. Happy snails are just so cute because adding numbers up is just so much fun. When you work together, there's more than one. It takes two at least to become an us. And the us is more fun, and the fun's the plus. 1 + 1 will give you 2. What's better? 1 + 2 will give you 3. And add 1 more, that's 4. And 1 + 4 makes 5. And 5 is great. Just wait and see, because there's 2 ways to add numbers up to 4 and 5. See if you can figure it out together. See, when you add, you get more than you started with. It's like that phrase, two heads are smarter, true. Adding numbers up is just so much fun. When you work together, there's more than one.
It takes two at least to become an us. And the us is more fun.